1601, the pilots put the plane into a sharp dive, dropping 89 feet per second.
The pilot took their rapid descent.